The glass great door.
Sid Gear can sometimes act too quickly, but he does. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward. May wisdom forever light your path.
Okay, let's go to... Dragon's Reach next.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Stay out of trouble, Argonian. I'm right behind you. If it will help you, then certainly.
Actually, I think this is something that's going to help you. I want you to have this.
You lead, I'll follow.
It's equipped. Oh my god, look at this thing. Dog outside of all.
Uh-huh. You are exactly what I was looking for.
Did you just talk?
Yeah, Skyrim is now host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. And you're surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out.
So what could a dog need
my
help
with? My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in.
Not easy enough. Let's go find him.
Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. You just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Oh, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Hey, come on.
Damn you.
Talking dog.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you.
That's what you get when you mess with me. You want me to open this, boy? Oh, you such a good boy. You such a good boy. I wish I could just like, I wish it just tell me where, I wish the game would just tell me where we're going so I can like just meet him there.
Mind yourself with that fire.
Thank you. Come on. This is horrible. I just want... Oh, are we there? Looks like you went behind Nair and... Oh.
Right behind you.
No, I don't.
You lead. I'll...
Die,
oh. Okay.
Nice.
Lord Vile, I have a request for you.
By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike?
I'm just here to reunite you with Barbara.
That insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine. In the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
Okay. So what's the story behind the roof?
One of Clavicus's little chests. A wizard named Sebastian Lord had a daughter who worshipped Hercene. When the daughter became a werewolf, it drove Sebastian over the edge. He couldn't stand to see his little girl take on such a bestial form. The wizard wished for the ability to end his daughter's curse. Clavicus gave him an axe.
All right, let's go. Okay. I cannot go this way.
Cave up ahead. Trouble, and maybe treasure.
I do what I want. I want to kill this wolf. I did, because I wanted to.
This doesn't concern you, citizen. Official form or business.
Sorry, Barbos. Right here.